She pole dances to gospel hymns. Came out to her family in the middle of Thanksgiving grace. I knew she was trouble 2 years before our first date, but my heart was a Labrador retriever with its head hung out the window of a car, tongue flopping in the wind on a highway going 95 whenever she walked by. So I mastered the art of crochet, and I crocheted her a winter scarf. And one night at the bar, I gave it to her with a note that said something like, "I hope this keeps your neck warm. If it doesn't, give me a call." The key to finding love is fucking up the pattern on purpose, is skipping the stitch, is leaving a tiny, tiny hole where the cold is and hoping she fills it with your lips. This morning I was counting her freckles. She has 5 on this side of her face, 7 on the other, and I love her. For every speck of trouble she is, she's fucking awesome. Like popcorn at a drive-in movie that neither of us has any intention of watching. Like Batman and Robin in a pickup truck in the front row with the window steamed up. Like Pac-Man in the 80s. She swallows my ghosts. Slaps me on my dark side and says, "Baby, this is the best day ever." So I stop listening for the sound of the ocean and the shells of bullets of hope missed to see there are white flags from the tips of her toes to her tear ducts. And I can wear her halos as handcuffs because I don't want to be a witness to this life. I want to be charged and convicted, ear lifted to her song like a bouquet of yes, because my heart is a parachute that is never opened in time. And I want to fuck up that pattern, leave a hole where the cold is and fill it every day with her sun, because anyone who has ever sat in lotus for more than a few seconds knows it takes a hell of a lot more muscle to stay than to go. And I want to grow strong as the last patch of sage on a hillside stretching towards the lightning. God has always been an arsonist. Heaven has always been on fire. She is a butterfly knife bursting from the cocoon in my belly. Love is a half moon hanging above Baghdad, promising to one day grow full, to pull the tides through our desert wounds and fill every clip of empty shells with the ocean. Already there is salt on my lips, lover. This is not just another love poem. This is my goddamn revolution. I am done holding my tongue like a Bible. There is too much war in every verse of our silence. We have all dug too many trenches away from ourselves. This time, I want to melt like a snowman in Georgia, till my smile is a pile of rocks you can pick up and skip across the lake of your doubts. Trust me, I have been practicing my ripple. I have been breaking into mannequin factories and pouring my pink heart into their white paint. I have been painting the night sky upon the inside of door frames so only moonshine will fall on your head in the earthquake. I have been collecting your whispers and your whiplash and your half-hour voicemail messages. Lover, did you see the sunset tonight? Did you see Neruda lay down in the horizon like a spilled glass of wine? Do you know it was his lover who painted him red, who made him stare down the bullet holes in his country's heart? I am not looking for roses. I want to break like a fever. I want to break like the Berlin Wall. I want to break like the clouds so we can see every fearless star. How they never speak guardrail. How they only say fall.